The Indian Navy inducted its first deep submergence rescue vehicle system in a landmark event in western Mumbai city on Wednesday. The vehicle, which can be operated at a depth of 650 meters, will be used to rescue crew members in situations of submarines getting disabled.
Indian Navy on Wednesday inducted its first Deep Submergence Rescue Vehicle or DSRV system in a landmark event at a naval dockyard in western Mumbai city. The vehicle used to rescue crew members stranded in submarines that get disabled was inducted by the Chief of Naval Staff, Admiral Sunil Lanba. The Indian Navy in March 2016 had commissioned two DSRVs. After one inducted in Mumbai, the second will be deployed at the Eastern Naval Command in southern Visakhapatnam.
This is a state-of-the-art system which we are inducting into the Navy. We are inducting two such systems. This is the first of them which is being based in Mumbai. The second one will be inducted in the coming months at our naval base at Visakhapatnam.
The DSRV can be operated at a depth of 650 meters and can hold around 15 people in one dive. With the new addition, the Indian Navy has joined a select group of naval forces in the world that boasts of its niche capability.